Today, I'm going to show you quickly how to use the grid tool in Illustrator, but also why it's such an important tool to use in graphic design. How's it going, people? Hope your day is going well. I've had a lot of subscriber suggestions for videos, which is totally amazing, but I'm slowly going to get through them, and today happens to be one of those suggestions, how to use the grid tool in Illustrator. Adobe Illustrator is a vector-based program, and taking that into consideration, it is best suited for technical and geometrical drawing. Photoshop works with pixels, and it's more of a digital artistic platform, generally speaking. Illustrator best suits things such as logo design and technical design. And because of that, you often want to use grids to keep your designs equal and symmetrical. You will find the grid tool located here. Firstly, you can click and drag to produce a grid. If you hold down the click and press the arrow keys left and right, you add columns. And if you hit the arrow keys up and down, you're going to add rows. Still holding down the click, if you hit X and C on your keyboard, you can skew the columns to one side. And then if you hit V and F, you can skew the rows up and down. When we have made our grid, we can then change the stroke weight as we would with any normal line in Illustrator. And we can also change the color too. To use the grid as a guide, we must lock it in place like so. I'm going to show you just how powerful of a tool the grid tool is for designing in the next section. A more accurate way to add a grid with the grid tool is to double click the artboard with your grid tool, and then type in your rows and columns. If you want every box to be equal, leave the skew settings alone. I'm going to make a simple geometric logo on the fly. I know it's not going to be an amazing design, it's just on the fly. It's just to show you how useful grids are. Logo designing, especially geometric logo designs or symbols or emblems, are best created with grids. You can use the pen tool to cut into your logo design like so, making sure that every single part of the design aligns and matches. You can use the grids not only to draw and create your logo designs, but you can align other aspects of the design with each other too. Finally, you can unlock all of your grids by going up to Object and Unlock All, and then you have yourself one symmetrical aligned design. If you found this tutorial on the Illustrator grid tool and why it's important a useful video, let me know in the comment section below and drop a like on your way out. Subscribe to stay updated to all of my uploads, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.